Let's bring up F4Q, our second place team.
All right, looks like they're probably going to get a little bit of an interview as well. Great to see Esperanza fitting in with this team so well. Cool to hear the little inside story there about Zumba, that he doesn't want to play the smoker anymore.
I never knew that.
That can be rough, you know, having to play that because he's so good at it.
Literally, you have to because you're the only one that can play it.
Yeah.
There they are, F4Q,
our second place team here. Of course, they won 12 million won, half as much. Yeah. Still a lot of money. Still a little over 10,000 USD, I would say. These two teams are going to be flying over to Berlin soon enough.
Well, we're going to have a quick interview.
탈락으로 하고 지금 극복해내서 결국 베를린 시드권을 따냈지만
오케이. So any words before moving into Berlin? Stacks.
얼마나 경기력이 뛰어날까?
So we didn't make it to Masters 2. Now we make it into Berlin. So it's actually basically our first time officially playing against foreign teams on a global stage. So I'm very curious of how we're going to play. And our goal as a team is at least top four. That's the least. And our main goal obviously is to win. So we're going to practice our butts off from now until Berlin. All right, 5K. How do you feel about going to Berlin? I know that you've been searching restaurants and good places to eat. How do you feel? All right, well, other than us eating good food in Berlin, we're going to try our best, like Vision Strikers, alongside our Korean team here. We're going to do our best to make it as high as possible. Yeah, we're going to try our best, like I just said. You know, they always say that. Not disappoint the fans. Try our best. Eat good food. And not disappoint.
This is basically what life is.
Yeah.
뭐 모든 사람들이 한국이 우물안의 개구리라고도 말을 많이 하는데 FPS는 약하다라고 많이 평가.
There's a lot of people say Stacks wants to say another last few words. I want to break that, you know, stereotype of Korean people not being good at tactical shooters, right? Like, yeah, we haven't been out there, but I think with Berlin, with F4Q, with Vision Strikers going into Berlin, I want to break that stereotype that the foreign players have against the Korean teams.
Well, I think a victory for Vision Strikers or F4Q would go a long way towards that. Of course, New Turn already breaking the ice over in Iceland with their third place finish. Guys, this has been just